We are stopping at the Daikokuya Ramen chain, which sells noodles and rice bowls. Even though there's still 20 minutes for the restaurant to open, there's already a line forming outside. This is a tuna and salmon mix poke bowl. This is a grilled eel bowl.
Spicy miso ramen. Yep.
This is a spicy miso. This meal was really fulfilling because there are big portions and the broth is really rich, and there's also a lot of pork flavor in the broth. My favorite dish was the grilled eel rice bowl because the fish was really meaty and the flavor of the sauce is really good. And the best time to come wait in line is around 20 minutes before it opens because the line is shorter and you can get in around the first seating.